I met a lady in Brunswick. I knocked upon her door. I said my pitch, she'd heard it all before. She said, son, you're far too handsome to flog shit door to door. I said, I'm sorry, miss, but it's either this job or the floor. She told me her name was Nancy. She smoked two packs a day. She reeked of rock and roll, a blonde with roots of grey. She worked the bar at a local pissor and kept the drunks at bay. And if you tipped her right, it'd be your lucky day. And so she told me the life and all the things she'd seen before. She went and stole my heart. It was an awful bet. I knew it from the start. She said, Phil, I'm far too fragile to watch us fall apart. I'll always love you, and that's the hardest part. I said, I know you're good at dealing shitty hands, but it's the way I play that makes me who I am. I wanna put your name down as my next of kin. And if I fold, how will I ever have a win?